Okay, so this is Saroj Adhikari, our old friend who used to be at the school here. When did you leave the school? What year was this when you finished here? 3 years back, no? Huh? Yeah. Yeah, Saroj was a very bright student who then went with a scholarship to a good school. Yeah? And so can you tell us about your school, how it is and what do you do?
I studied in this school from class 1. From that I start here, and after it is primary school, so I after 5 class I did here, and after that I left this school. In this school I feel so much happiness because at that time it was the first step that I got chance to read in school. So after that my life begins.
And what about your school now, the new school where you go?
Yeah, it is. I love this school so much because I started from here. That's why whatever in past year, this it is the school now also it is same one.
Yeah. Now you say now you always stand first in your class.
Yeah.
So you're studying well, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. And you don't know what you want to do in the future yet, huh? You're still thinking.
Yeah.
Just studying. How old are you now? 14?
Yeah.
Yeah.
14.
Oh, and this is your sports uniform, huh?
Yeah.
This is what you wear on Friday.
Yeah, always Friday.
Wow, we're so proud of you, Saroj.
Thank you.
Yeah, you need to keep studying well, huh? And do well with your life. Your English has become so good.
Thank you.
Great. Yeah. You want to ask him something?
Yeah. I got
so you are studying in Aditya School, right?
Yeah. In full scholarship.
Fully scholarship.
Yeah.
How you got this scholarship?
Sir, first sir concern is sir that if I go there, I can be first. If I became first, then they can give full scholarship. And by looking my background, family, that's it.
So now you got a first division, and you are fully scholars student. Keep it up. Good job.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Wow. That's so cool. That's wonderful.
I heard till last year you were receiving stationery also from there. Is it right?
Sir?
You used to receive stationery also from the school.
Yeah, yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
So they give you everything?
Yeah.
The stationery also?
Yeah. Uniform.
Except uniform. Uniform you have to get yourself.
Yes.
Okay. So your brother is helping you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, good. That's great. So what's your favorite subject in school? What do you enjoy?
Maybe science.
Science?
Yeah.
Yeah. Your face lights up when you say science, huh? Why do you like science?
Because it is very interesting that to know about new things.
Right. Great. And do you like reading? Do you read books as well?
Yeah.
Yeah. How do you read books? Do you have a library at school where you can borrow books, or how
yes,
do you read?
Yeah. You can borrow books, Tinkle and other books.
All right. And what about computers? Do you use the computers in your school?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, you get computer science as well. They teach you about computers at school?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
But only after 8th class, not after 8th class, there is no computer.
Really?
Yeah, we need to learn ourselves.
Really? Oh, okay. Well, you know, Saroj, if you know English and you know how to use computers,
yes,
that's a big advantage, you know, for later. It would be good for your future. Yeah? It's so nice to see you again.
Thank you.